Everybody know my face. Everybody know my name now. Had to keep my head up straight. No more dead weight. Wear a cape on my way down. Everybody know my face. Everybody know my name now. Had to keep my head up straight. No more dead weight. Wear a cape on my way down. 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 Hopping on my way down. If you're looking for me, hit me on my PayPal. Same kid, same shit from the same town. Cock back, pull the trigger, click, bang, bow. Lately, I just feel like I'm the greatest. Feel like I just won 100 grand out in Vegas. Made a big name, now the big name's nameless. I carried all the weight to see how far that I could take it. Anxious, I can feel it in my blood. All them late nights with that liquor in my cup. 2 bottles down and I still don't get a buzz. All these chains on me got them thinking I'm the plug. Okay, okay, if you say so. Getting pounds, getting girls, getting pesos. And we did it by ourselves with no major. And then we put our own people on a payroll. They hit us tracking, they mistaken it for arrogance. I'm about to rent 100 rooms at the Sheraton. I heard there's other rappers in my city, no comparison. I brought 100 goons, they assume we some terrorists. On my way down. On my way down. On my way down. Yeah, I've been on my way. Hopping on my way down. If you're looking for me, hit me on my PayPal. Same kid, same shit from the same town. Cock back, pull the trigger, click, bang, bow. And you ain't fucking with me when I work hard. Young fat boy counting money with my shirt off. I don't sweat it, I'ma keep on ducking curveballs. Everybody wanna turn up till they get turned off. I'm looking for a brand new high. But first I gotta find myself. I found out all it takes is time. So I did it all by myself. Staring at the bottom of that bottle I've been drinking since spring through winter in autumn. Alcoholic, getting stardom through the poems that I jotted. Throwing dollars, celebrating the fact that now I got them. Who would've known, turned a dream to reality. And now my shit's flames like the team out in Calgary. My money's right, but my choice is wrong. I get on stage and I rage till my voice is gone, yeah. Everybody know my face. Everybody know my name now. Had to keep my head up straight. No more dead weight, wear a cape on my way down. Everybody know my face. Everybody know my name now. Had to keep my head up straight. No more dead weight. Wear a cape on my way down. 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 I don't really trust these dudes. And I won't ever trust these hoes. I already paid my dues. So I'ma get these bucks and go. I don't really trust these dudes. And I won't ever trust these hoes. I already paid my dues, so I'ma get these bucks and go. On my way down, on my way down, on my way down. Yeah, I've been on my way down. On my way down, on my way down, on my way down. Yeah, I've been on my way down. On my way down, on my way down, on my way down. On my way down.
Red arrows are spying for my horse bow. They're both 10-foot war bows, but one of them is only 74 pounds and one of them's 120 at my draw length. Roughly. I'm not 100% sure on my math there. It's probably wrong. Oh, see, I'm already knocking it wrong. I'm used to shooting my new war bow. So I pull it with a thumb with this one.
Pretty to the right there.
Very nice speed, though.
Same line.
I like that shot a lot better. So the red arrows are going to be my Hungarian bow. And then, oh, I don't like that, I dropped that. And then my yellow arrows are going to be my war bow. I am going to step off of this just because I need to bend my knee for shooting this bow. That's kind of the secret on using your back. So I pull it with a traditional Mediterranean style, shooting it on the western side. Bend my knee, aim up. This isn't, I'm not gonna let go, I promise you, with my fingers. If you aim up and draw back like this, there's zero tension. By the time I'm actually putting any tension on that arrow, I'm actually aiming down. So you gotta aim up to aim down. It's weird. but I took this shooting style from Joe Gibbs. Oops, missed the space. It's definitely painful to shoot, but my body's got to adapt. So the speed difference, they're going in a good 2 inches to 3 inches more than these arrows. And these arrows are going fast. Like, they'd probably pass through an animal pretty easily. Like a deer or something. Not quite a moose or a bear, but possibly. Like, I haven't actually shot at anything that big. But these, they're fucking brutal. I don't even know how to describe it. Like, I don't want to break an arrow and shoot into metal just to prove a point, but I'm 100% sure it will go into metal. Not some prehistoric chest plate armor, but they'll definitely do some high power damage. I'm gonna go for a second round of shooting and see what my accuracy improves. Oh, I haven't shot my Atlatl yet. Let's see what I can do with that thing. I should have left my arrows in there, eh? Alright. Here's attempting the Atlatl shots. Mind you, I'm not an expert at this at all. I've only got this toy, I call it a toy. It's a toy for me because I'm used to the war bow. I don't quite have the power to go into the canvas bags. I'm afraid of actually snapping them by doing that. So yeah, I shoot low with them generally. That's pretty normal for my Atlatl. These things are pretty thick, 6 foot darts. I haven't weighed them yet. I should probably prep my videos a bit better than just guessing everything, eh? But I know they're 6 foot at least, because I'm 6 foot and they're as tall as me. Yeah, I'll try this thing again with the Atlatl. To be fair, I've never thrown more than one at a time, so I've never had to hold other Atlatls. Not sure how it should be done. Seem to be shooting left. Adjust. Oof. Hit his leg hard.